This spontaneous candlelight vigil to send our prayers, to send our support, to send our solidarity to the people who've been affected by this, to send them strength, to be strong that this is gonna get okay. We're gonna help them as much as we can. And today, yesterday was them. Tomorrow it can be us. We don't know who's gonna be affected by nature's energy, right? So we're.
At the Nepal, it happens a very big earthquake over there. So there's so many people died and so many destroyed their house. So we are here for like support, showing support for them and like solidarity for them.